Hi everyone, this is Dave from A Walk in the Parks, coming to you with another weekly walk through Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park at the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida. During today's journey, we make a complete lap around the park on a beautiful Sunday morning. You'll spot a few animals today, a tortoise, a crocodile, and there's no way you'll miss our favorites, the playful and extremely vocal Gibbons near the Cali River Rapids. All in all, a gorgeous day to visit one of our favorite places. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy this walk in the park.
Down here on the bottom side. why would she need to know that?
Yeah, exactly.
behavioral mess.
I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
My eyes are really good.
I know. But the color is beautiful.
好彩，問啲人喺邊度攞，咁咪冇得攞。佢唔記得帶啊？聽唔聽到？聽到。有得攞啊？有，你都問緊啊？喺information嗰啲地方梗有嘅。有，一定有。
Oh, it's safari, yeah.
Travel friends, if you have a stroller, you're headed to the Seafest of the Lion King, this is going to be stroller parking to your right.
What are you doing?
Say rhinoceros.
Oh,
Thank you. On your mark, stand, get set, go fast, stand. Whack, 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 whack.
She calls me Babby.
Babby.
I come out of me and Michaela come out of me. She's like, Babby, you did so good.
So sorry.
No, you want to get
way.
Thanks for joining us on our weekly theme park walkthrough. If you enjoyed it, feel free to click that like or subscribe button, and we'll see you next week.